kind words, Mr. Webster. Teachers, Ms. Gonzalez and your administrative team, dignitaries, parents, and most importantly, the class of 2018. It's my honor to represent such a decorated and talented class. But you chose me, Brittany Ngaw, girl who couldn't make Haig's washrooms great again. For that, I thank you and hope the next 10 minutes appeases your washroom woes. Okay. Let's close our eyes and mentally scroll down our Facebook timelines to 2014. September 2014, and we realized the world's pretty small after all. I swore I remember you from a Cover Valley League volleyball tournament. Chat? Can't manage you? No way! 53 mutual friends. By the end of grade 9, we melded and were one in the same. We dreaded passing the seniors in wavy and fear of interrupting a hacky sack tournament. We read the chrysalids and checked everyone for their sixth toe. We divulged our deepest, darkest secrets to Haig's unofficial guidance department, Ask FM. And we were united under the common name, Haigger. So what does a Haigger mean? Well, my mother thought I said Haigger the first time, and there's some truth to that. Haigger, a person who bargains to get their money's worth. Haigger, a student who bargains to get their high school experience worth. We bargained for the early ride to make that 7 a.m. one-act rehearsal. We bargained for the late ride back when the frisbee scrimmage dragged on long after Mr. Brown went home. We bargained for extra time at Douglas Snow, more variety in Haigware, that coveted dragon boat herd machine, an indoor rower for all you devout outsiders. We bargained for more time in the band room, more time in science labs, an allowance to be on both SAC and LC, plus three more sports teams, because hashtag speak, who is she when you're a member of a larger-than-life student body, defined by more than level 4 on the EQAO, more than 100% no plagiarism check on Turnitin, more than a statistic, but rather a carpe diem spirit. Sure, it may be your grades that got you to Shulin or Ivy or Queens, but it will always be your fervor for community that will propel you to success. Okay, let's continue scrolling. 2015, and there's a music video plastered all over our timelines. You guessed it, by our mutual best friend, Taylor Allison Swift. She once gave me some advice, and I quote, "But in your life, you'll do things greater than dating the boy on the football team, but I didn't know it at 15. Class of 2018, we did much greater things than dating the boy on the football team. We were also on badminton finalists. We won the Big Data Challenge. Haley, Sarouche, top scorers in Euclid and COMC. Dance night tickets, sold out. One act, sold out. Show, you're in town, or school show. Tickets went real fast. And our school was alive with Shaylin raising money for United Way, thousands of dollars. Melody and Tanisha leading the army of volunteers at his LC. Wildlife Fund, Heart and Stroke, Outreach, Syria Refugee, Red Cross, Syria Refugee Relief, extending our involvement into the community. Our achievements are unparalleled this year, and so is our work ethic. All right, so remember when I said a few moments ago that we were all united as Haiggers back in 2014? Maybe that was a bit of an overstatement. Prepare the trigger warning, collegians. But I forgot to mention the alpha species of Earl Haig. controversies, from the starving artist stereotype to questionable school show castings, all in envy of, you guessed it, the full lunch. Fortunately, come 2016, the Claudias were allotted their hour and a half to frolic around Starbucks and thus initiate the armistice between the Claudias and collegiates. Not to mention the further sharing of course loads. Grade 11 was when the film, visual arts, music, drama, dance majors suddenly became life science, health science, and engineering majors. But more pressingly, faces. Stereotype shattered. No longer did I see that main dance major. Just a girl who could run yearbook with an iron fist and ensure everyone had a welcoming place to eat at lunch. No longer did we see the vocal majors on stage at Mel Lastman. We saw all of us paying our tributes. As you move forward, maintain the will to be you, unbound by any major, and continue establishing your unprecedented reputations. Okay, 2018, where we are at present. Our timelines are littered with uni acceptances and status updates and prom photos. But let's not gloss over the labor behind all of that. We did it. I draw emphasis to the all-inclusivity of this. We. The collegiates, the colleagues, the athletes, the scholars. The camaraderie and overachiever spirit is contagious among us. Picture your cursors lying to your left and right, looking at all the groups and group chats we're part of. No other high school has an AFCALC Struggles Facebook group.
Thank you.
unremitting support of the big ambitions I strive to grow into, and I hope I can support you in the future with comparable acts of endearment. But for now, it's a mom, dad, I love you. Matching the heartbeat of Earl Haig with your own. We started grade 9 French reading picture books of a few words, and we ended grade 12 French reading a picture book of a few words. The Little Prince by Saint-Exupéry. As if in coordination with our departure, Saint-Exupéry teaches us that growing up is not the problem. Forgetting is. It's a truth we will soon be living as memories of yearbooking and dragon boating, and performing, dancing, doing for the sake of doing, melt into competition and numbers, and in this pressure, it is too easy to forget what is essential. The friendships you've made, the selflessness you've adopted, cherishing both the journey and destination. Class of 2018, we may soon only exist to each other as old photos and posts, but I hope someday, down the line, we meet again and remember what it's like to be 17 or 18. Remember bargaining for opportunities, being uniquely ourselves, and cherishing the family that we have created as Haigers. Don't let this be a goodbye, but let this be a thank you. And until our paths cross again, carpe diem, and thank you all for your time.
Let us join in singing the school song.
Yeah!